Hey everybody, UltraDirectorJester here, and happy 2019! Woo!
Hooray!
2018 was a great year for the channel, and its growth can only be attributed to you guys. Thanks so much for watching me, and hopefully you'll keep tuned in throughout 2019. Speaking of which, let's get to a few channel updates and some announcements or what have you to kick off the new year. To begin, I should probably speak on behalf of some projects that have been on hold for a while and get the bad news out of the way first. To start, Action Replay Wind Waker is cancelled. What I thought would be a fun and exciting project turned out to be a chore, and it was a lot more work than I thought. The format was also not right. Doing a live Let's Play with cheats and game-altering codes on a game like Wind Waker is fun for experimental purposes, but not for a whole series. Maybe I'll re-explore the idea later on down the road, but don't hold your breath. Second, I should speak about Nocturne, that horribly difficult RPG that I'm cheating on and nobody likes, not even me. It had been my goal to finish it by the end of the year, but as you can see, I haven't touched the game in months, because literally anything else is better than playing Nocturne. But I'm not canceling the project. Since I'm already so close to the end of the game as it is, I might as well power through and finish it for completion's sake. Thing is, I have zero motivation to do this as of now. So the way I see it is this. One day, I don't know when, but one day, I'll just release the rest of the episodes all at once. That way, it can be done and out of the way, and we can then move on to other things. Now, let's talk about what's going on right now, and what the immediate future will hold. First, Mario Galaxy 2. Deniskel and I have finished getting all 120 stars, and we have full intention on getting the green stars as well, but I'm a little Mario Galaxy'd out right now. I mean, I've been playing a Mario Galaxy game non-stop for almost 8 months now. I need to break up the monotony a little. So, I'm gonna have a quick in-between series to keep things fresh for now. What is it? Well, Deniskel and I are still working out some kinks on the game we want to LP, but there are a lot of technical aspects we need to experiment and perfect before we go forward with it. I've got some other ideas if it falls through, but after it's done, Mario Galaxy 2 will return and we'll complete it as usual. As for Sakura Wars, a series I accidentally forgot about, that too will return, but it'll probably only go up once a week since the episodes are longer and a bit drier. Dark Souls and Heavy Rain will continue as normal. Okay, now let's tease some stuff for the future. If you're wondering about a certain game with a 3 at the end of it, this ain't the place for that. Instead, I'll tease you with 3 upcoming projects coming this year, hopefully. After Heavy Rain will of course be David Cage's next game, Beyond Two Souls. And I may even bring Violet along for that one, because that game is absolute trite compared to Heavy Rain. Next, after we finish getting 240 whatever stars in Galaxy 2, we're gonna head back to Sonic. I've got 3 Sonic games I want to LP, as does Aniskel, and one of them that I definitely want to do is Sonic Forces. It's one of those games where, yeah, I know it's kind of crap, and yeah, it's only 2 hours long, but hey, I still love to play it regardless. Even if I only end up doing 1 Sonic game, it's gonna be this one. And as for the 3rd game I'm gonna tease, well, I hear the Papers, Please guy made a new game. One more thing before I end this. Did you know that Aniskel and I have a Discord server? It's just a hangout to chat amongst other fans of your favorite B-list YouTubers, and well, more like E-list, but whatever, right? We've also got a dumping ground for puns and an art showcase to show off your art if you want. Also, me, Aniskel, and Violet are usually always on, so come on and drop by a bit! Link's in the description, or just type this into your address bar before oh. Well, that about does it for the 2019 channel update. I want to thank you all for not only watching this far, but sticking with me for as long as you have. I hope my vids have made you laugh in some way, and I hope to give all of you many more laughs in the next 12 months. Thanks for being here, and I'll see you guys in 2019. Cheers.